About 9:45 this evening, Louisville Metro Police 2nd Division officers responded to a call of a shooting in the 2200 block of Greenwood Avenue in Victory Park. When officers arrived, they located a black male that apparently was suffering from gunshot wounds. He was transported to University Hospital, where he was later pronounced dead. The Louisville Metro Police Homicide Unit is now investigating this. The victim appears to be a black male in his late teens. We have no suspects at this time. However, anyone with any information, call the Louisville Metro Police at 574-LMPD.
You said 9:45. Do you mean a different time? We got here at 9:30 and it had already been going on.
Okay, 9:30.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if it was earlier or not. But, okay, so there were a lot of people here. It's the basketball courts. It's summer. Is this, scary for young older teens to be out at the basketball courts, when it's getting dusk out?
It's a shame that they can't be out, but in this day and time in which we live, this late hour on a school night, I don't know that that's advisable. But the key thing here is the young man's life was taken no matter what time of day it was, and in a public place. And that's the disturbing part that we see. And certainly anyone with any information that may have seen something, heard something, can certainly call the Louisville Metro Police at 574-LMPD.
Do we know if this was a drive-by shooting or where the suspect was?
I'm still not sure of any of that. We're still in the very early stages of the investigation.
And do we know if the victim was a resident of this area?
I do not know.